If you are using internet and if you are using email, Skype, Facebook, any such accounts, you need to protect your account because it contains your personal information, pictures and other details. Therefore, having a proper account and secure account is very vital. In that case, the main access to your account is provided by a username and a password. You need to have a proper password, a strong password for your account. So if you are keeping a Facebook account, Skype account and an email account, you need to have three different passwords for these three types of accounts. And also the password should be a very strong password, which means the password should include a capital letter, simple letter, at least a number and a symbol, and at least it should contain 8 or more characters. In that case, you can have a strong password for your account. And also, in all of those types of internet accounts, you have an account recovery option or else a password recovery option. Set those password recovery options accurately. Maybe it could be a security question, it could be an alternative email address, it could be even a mobile phone number where you can recover your account in case if you lose your password via your mobile. In information security field, we call the password as your toothbrush. Why? Because you don't share your toothbrush with anyone else because it's only yours. But password is only for you and it should not be shared with any person. Otherwise, you might run into unnecessary trouble.